And breaking right now, a local construction business goes up in flames. Neighboring residents evacuated as firefighters try to get things under control. Good evening, everyone. I'm Wendy Bell in for Michelle Wright.
I'm Andrew Stocky. Let's get right to Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo, live at the scene with the very latest. Bob?
Yeah, here in Oakmont and Dock Hollow Road, over there you see heavy equipment bringing down what the flames did not. Residents here away from their home for hours as smoke filled the sky, filled their homes, filled their lungs. All this smoke, all these flames began, Oakmont's volunteer fire chief Bill Peoples tells me, with workers using torches. Evacuated neighbors in Oakmont Commons tell me it also began with a bang.
And then I started to smell smoke in the house, and I thought, oh my God, something is on fire. At that point, I came out, and the smoke was way, way up past the trees with the orange flames in it.
A fire chief from across the river, even before our fire siren went off, he could see the black smoke.
This fire took out three buildings of A. Folino Construction. The owner of these family businesses, Tony Folino, rushed here when he heard everything was going up in flames and smoke.
And I come around the bend here and I looked, I said, oh my God, we lost everything.
The rising pillar of thick, thick smoke loomed tall in the sky over nearby homes. Because of fumes from burning asphalt, oil, and other materials inside these buildings, Oakmont police evacuated about 50 homes until the flames were controlled.
We saw the really a plume of black smoke, and then the fire in the smoke.
Firefighters had to overcome low water pressure at times and evacuate before a collapse, but no firefighters, no workers, no residents were hurt.
That we believe that there is nothing noxious or a threat at this time. If we had any indication whatsoever that that was the case, we would have evacuated even more.
A couple of hundred homes here in Oakmont Common lost power for a time. Residents tell me they're getting that back. Reporting live in Oakmont, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.